Good afternoon and welcome to Carol Reacts. Thank you so much for stopping by. I really do appreciate it. Welcome to the new ones and welcome back to the ones that have already been here. Our next request is Love Has No Pride, Linda Ronstadt.
Gentlemen, Miss Linda Ronstadt.
I've had bad dreams too many times to think that they don't mean much anymore. Fine times have gone. Yes, I give anything to see you again. Oh, oh,
Okay, that was Linda Ronstadt, Love Has No Pride, and this was in 1976. And the song was about losing someone you love, and expressing a feeling of regret and longing that come with a broken relationship. That love shouldn't be based on pride or blame. It should be on understanding and acceptance. And anybody that knows very much about Linda Ronstadt knows that she was a humanitarian and an activist. And this particular song was sung behind the prison walls of Tennessee State Prison. Johnny Cash did a concert, and she came with him. And I think that's pretty big, especially for a woman. You got a room full of men. That's why the announcer didn't say ladies and gentlemen. But I also wonder where her drummer was. They've been sitting in the audience. I don't know. No, I'm kidding. I don't know where her drummer was. But she was just a really good person. Is a good person. It's shame was, well, never mind. Okay. Let's post this.